that's where you can lose your computer phone.
It makes it a lot easier to send to people than...
Here, it broke right there.
Alright. There's one.
Yeah, I kind of figured that was going to happen. So it broke right at the toilet flange.
Yeah, right at the bottom of that 90. I'll take a picture of that.
He's just waiting for someone to bring the beacon so we can see it going on the floor, and we'll try to figure out how to cut these to get to him. Then I talked, Inertia's booked for Tuesday afternoon. Canvas is booked for Monday. I did talk to Mike at Vauding about being here Wednesday. Yeah, he said he's going to wait up to Chris because he might be booked other places. But...
All right.
Hey,
yeah.
So he sent me some pictures and stuff this morning, so seems to be going well with the jacking so far.
Jacking is done.
All of it?
Yeah. It was Wendell or Canon?
With Wendell, all over Canon and other projects as well. On the music room as well? Art room, music room?
We jacked the music room, we didn't jack the art room.
Okay, well that one's not broken.
No, it's because it separated. So the slab came off and didn't break it. Well, that'd be good if the lab, at least the last toilet wasn't broken. Because it was about zero when we started, and it only came off a couple of mils, so.
Yeah, we're probably going to have to redo all the plumbing anyways, because it's all underwater.
It's all underwater?
Yeah.
Kind of like under it.
Yeah. And the other room, you didn't jack that up because it...
The decision was not to drill into the marmoleum.
Okay. But do we know phones underneath it?
Sorry, what?
Do we know that the phones migrated underneath it?
No.
No?
No, we didn't do any drilling in the art room at all. We did it from the music room side. We were able to lift up the floor from the music room side under to get the cabinets up.
Mm-hmm.
But no, because the middle of the floor only came up just a few mils. So there's some foam under, but no one wanted... My understanding was no one wanted to drill and wreck the marmoleum.
Okay.
So we didn't do any drilling in that room.
Okay. And that was Carol that told you that, or PM?
Yeah.
Okay.
So staff room got done, this room got done, the boys came up with this one, and then the music room, we did a lot in the music room.
Relative to volumes, did you come in close to what you were expecting? Pretty decent, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, the music room's pretty good. As surprised it actually came up that well.
And it literally just...
No, you move around, right?
Move around.
You move around. The music room was big enough and open enough we could have a laser set up.
Yeah.
And as they jack, you just keep lasering and telling the jackers where it is. And here, what we did is try to make this come back up to the wall. I come back up to the wall.
Yeah.
You make this come back up to the wall. So some of this is still a bit low, some of it is a bit high.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So far,
green's okay. Oh, that's full of water.
It could be backed up from. What the?
I don't know what that is, don't want to know.
Whatever it is, you're pushing it out. Shit in there.
Oh, God. like a pipe cut off.
Sure does.
Oh, there's the main right there. That's the main right there.
Okay, so, so if you go back to where the main, like right to there.
So that I should be these two, or the toilet.
Baker Plumbing and Heating, since 1956. Visit us today at bakerplumbing.ca.